Hey guys, this is that game's game, and I'm back after a long time.
Who?
That guy, bro.
That guy.
I used to upload videos.
Videos? What videos?
You used to star in them, bro. You're my character. I created you.
Really? I don't recall.
2 years, 12 videos.
12?
2 years.
No wonder I can't remember you. Dude, that's one video every 2 months.
Now, I meant almost 2 years, not 2 years.
Not even taking a video quality into consideration, do you think people would subscribe to a person who can't even upload videos regularly? Do you think people are that jobless? Unless and until you're consistent, doesn't really matter. Everyone forget. You are forgotten. I mean, no one remembers you. Everyone's forgotten you. Just leave. There's no point in doing it now. It's too late. Leave.
I just wanna...
What do you want?
It's not that simple.
What do you want?
It's not that simple.
What do you want?
What I want to tell you is that you are my character. I created you. If I stop making videos, you die. You don't get to live.
Hey, you've seen that guy's videos, right? Isn't he hilarious?
Hey guys, that guy's again, and I'm back after a long time, 6 months time. It's because of board exams. Board exams. I mean, boards are over. It's great. Feels great. But I mean, I'm gonna maintain my dignity and composure about it. It's not a great achievement. Everyone has to do it, right? Everyone has to go through their boards. Hello. Papi, te gustan las chapas que vibran. Papi, te gustan las chapas que vibran. Papi, te gustan las chapas que vibran. Te gustan que vibren. Papi, te gustan las chapas que vibran. Papi, te gustan las chapas que vibran. Papi, te gustan las chapas que vibran. Te gustan que vibren. Te gusta. No.
Let's just say boards are over.
It feels great. The reason I made this video is to tell you that I am going to make many more videos over the next 2 months. It's like this video is a video that tells you about more videos, which means this is like the food item that tells you about more food items that's going to come. It means like this is like the starters that come before you have your main course. It tells you that the main course is coming, and starters are like, hey bro, main course is coming, man. Eat me. And sometimes you eat the starters too much because starters are tastier than main course, and then you don't have space to have the main course. And where the hell is this analogy going, man? Anyway, I am going to make many videos over the next few months. I'm not promising, but I probably will do it. Don't think there's any introduction video or anything. I'm not kind of guy who does introduction videos, you know. I don't go like...
Hi, my name is Sharan Subramanian, and today I'm going to give you a tutorial on how to make an introduction video. Before you start that, you need to know the definition of an introduction video. An introduction video is basically a video where you introduce yourself, and the link of the video is sent to people whom you already know. Well, now you know what an introduction video is, right? So you need to get into the things that you need to say in an introduction video. According to our survey, which is 99.99% of the time true, the first thing a person says in an introduction video is, "This is my first video." Because stating the obvious is something you do in an introduction video. Now this sentence is followed by three sentences. One sentence which states your name, which people already know. The other sentence which states your age, which people already know. And the third sentence which states the city you live in, which people already know. Adding to the irrelevance of the video is a key thing. So the more irrelevant statements you have, the more successful is your introduction video. For example, in this case, I can make statements like, I have black hair, or I'm wearing a blazer. The more irrelevant and the more obvious, the better. Because you need to increase the length of the video as well, right? The next thing you need to do in an introduction video is make fake promises. Like, say things like, I will upload videos every week. And we know it's fake. And we don't need to give any examples for this one. In the end, you need to state the obvious things like, comment, share, and subscribe. Whether or not people do it, you just keep saying it. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And that is how you make an introduction video.
I'm not an introduction kind of thing. All I can say is this is a reminder video for you to remember. I still exist. Not like you'd have forgotten.
Who?
Go, bros. Just go. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't. Please comment on any ideas which you have and I will definitely make a video on it. And please hit this like button. It's not a video, but as I said, this main course starters thing. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe for peace and reshare this video to let the world know.
Who?
Why are you still here?